Okay, guys, so we're gonna do the King of WrestleMania, WrestleMania 26, and we're gonna need to use the Heartbreaker, Shawn Michaels. Let's do that. A little sorry for my voice, I'm having quite a bit of a flu right now. Don't have any blue, let's go for red and yellow. Well, that was fast. Next up, Kane. I forgot to use my spotlight there. And no blue again. Let's get a free turn right there. Some red and blue. Nice, max loot boxes. Number 3, Mark Henry. Don't have any blue, so let's go for red and yellow. Gonna get blue anyway next turn, so may as well use red. And now we use the blue to get more reds. One, two, three, four, five.
One, two, three.
Only 3. But that's one that gives me 5 TP. Yeah, let's do gold dust. Okay. Okay. Ric Flair. Did you add a free turn? No, no free turn after all. Max loot boxes. Yeah, not much in them though. Slow or the giant, actually, this one. Let's go for red. Again. Okay, now we're gonna do Kofi. No blue, no red. Let's get some yellow. Same thing. He's probably gonna kick out of that though. Yeah. Easily. I'm not gonna kick out of that. Showboat can't kick out of shit. Let's try this again and hope we're gonna be luckier than we were. Take some props just in case. Come on, really? You gotta be shitting me. That's just ridiculous. First turn he gets like fucking huge cascade. I mean, really? And now all his moves are ready, so I'm not wasting any more mats on that. I'm gonna get my ass kicked again. This is just ridiculous. Oh, look at that. We got lucky. That was still pretty damn stupid. Alright, and finally Taker, who's gonna be a hell of a lot higher than I am. But it is for 1500 fetters, so even if I gotta spend some cash to try a second time, it's well worth. Alright, let's give that a shot. And we don't have any blue to start the match. No, we do though. Let's use the red so we can replenish it. Should be over. This went a hell of a lot better than I expected it would. Only needed one prop. Can do it. All right, so that's it for the Kings of WrestleMania, WrestleMania 26 with Shawn Michaels. If you guys are not already a sub on my channel, make sure to do so to be kept aware when I post new stuff. If you like the video, leave a like, and if you have a comment, leave it. See you guys. Ciao.